Hello everybody and welcome back to another short tutorial video for my solar alignment script. And I decided to make a quick setup video for you guys to see what has changed since the last patch and the ability of programmable blocks to run themselves. So setting up my script is now even easier than before. And what you have to do, I will show you in this little video. So, let's get started. First off, I built a very basic solar tower to show how the script is working. You have your post here, a vertical rotor here, and two horizontal rotors connected to the middle part, with some solar panels on each side. To start off, you need a program block, and you just place it somewhere on your grid. Then you go to the control panel, the terminal, and the first thing you should do is to create a group of all your rotors that are involved in your tower. So select all the rotors and create the group solar rotors and just press save. Now you can go to your program block, go to edit, browse the workshop and search for my script, easy solar alignment script, press OK, check the code and remember and exit. Now the script is already running. That's the new feature Keen implemented with the latest patch, that program blocks can run themselves. So first of all, we have some warnings here. The script is in fact working. As you see, the panels are aligning themselves to the sun and everything is ready to go. We have some issues here. The program block says that no batteries were found. Yeah, it makes sense to build some batteries in order to store the power. So just put down a battery somewhere and this message should be gone. Okay, and the next thing the script warns about is that there is no LCD panel found. So by default, the script searches for an LCD panel named LCD Solar Alignment to show the output and basically everything you can see here. So to remove this message, we can build an LCD panel somewhere like there and name it like the script wanted it. So LCD Solar Alignment. Okay, and as you see, the current progress and the output, the battery statistics, everything is shown on the LCD and no warning messages appear anymore on the screen. And that's basically it. The script is now working and it is searching for the sun and improves your solar panel output as best as it can. If you want to learn more about other things you can do with my script, be sure to also watch the full guide that is on my YouTube channel. And as always, if you have any questions or suggestions, leave a feedback here on YouTube or on the Steam Workshop page, and I will help you as always. So, that's about it. Thank you guys for watching, and have lots of fun with my solar alignment script version 3.5. Bye bye! Oh, and one little side note. if you had an older version of my script and one of those nasty ticking timer blocks. Just do this.